restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and uphold me with